Okay. Here we are getting our equipment ready for this season. We're almost done, and next week we're gonna start doing splits, more splits, and we need the equipment. So now we're just this way it lasts longer without damage from the weather, and we are we have a few more to go, but everything is on time, and that's good. So here we are painting and keeping up, so things go well.